This young soccer player's video went viral online. He lives in a poor country and doesn't have the money to afford a proper ball, so he trains using watermelons. You're not dreaming. And look, in front of him is his dad with a cone on his head. The kid gets in the zone, and then look at what he manages to do. He started doing kick-ups, and then he goes for the bicycle kick right on target. Beautiful. If you think he's gonna make it big, subscribe.